But then, Hefes got this run. And then we just, improvise. Breaking the world record by 0.02 seconds and proving that the impossible was indeed possible. But if it hadn't been for the many failed runs that Hefes got, perhaps he wouldn't have ended up on the legendary 24. So it really goes to show that if you chase a goal and you stay patient and persistent, you will eventually achieve the run of your dreams. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then please consider subscribing to the channel. It helps me out a lot and lets you know when new Trackmania content is coming out. Also, a big thank you to my lovely supporters on Patreon. Without you, this would not have been possible. Anyways, that's all for now, guys. I will see you all in the next video, and until then, have a good one.